Okay, welcome back to some more Dead Rising 3, so let's continue. We are on chapter 1, we have to beat the boss on the chapter, so it's gonna be tough. Okay, here we go. There's my car. Let's find another one. Okay, that's unfair. God, he doesn't wanna die. Yep, there we go. Holy moly. Thank you. God dang it. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, this is too much. Like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? Look what... Oh my god. Oh boy, how am I supposed to do this? He's beating my ass. Everyone is beating my ass. Die, you piece of shit. Just escape. Nope, no damage.
Shit, oh, it's on fire.
Take the Molotov! Oh my god! Idiot. Take the Molotov. Yay, finally. What the? Take some more. Die, you son of a... Okay, wait. Something went wrong. It says out. Okay, escape back. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Son of a... Don't tell me I'm gonna die right now. Oh my god, he's too fucking HP. Take it, bitch. Oh damn, that is hard. Hell no!
Oh, 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 Nick! Oh my god, you saved us! Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but... They're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Escape or die. Let's go.
Okay. Chapter 1 completed. Okay, that's nice.
Bongo Suarma, so you're Nick.
Take this guy out, man. He's making me nervous.
Shut up. Diego, it's Nick.
Nick. Nick, amigo.
Jesus, amigo.
I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. Just freaking mad, man. Not like AWOL or some shit. They won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. They could come fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Whoa. Oh, shit. He bit me. Oh, God.
Shit. It was real nice knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick. Honey. You need to get Sombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Sombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Sombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Ah, shit.
Get to that crematorium.
Okay.
Man, I really need to get that Sombrex.
Okay, I guess I need to get the Sombrex, so let's go. I'm gonna take the bike. Hey, what the hell? Oh, those guys. Shit. Can I take this? Can I ride it? Nice. Yeah. help you out. I have to go on foot. Let's see if there is anything useful here. I'll take the shotgun or a pistol. Yeah, it's a pistol. To get through the sewers. Okay.
Holy shit.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm over it.
They're not dead. God dang it. How many times? So, almost dead. Oh shit, I need to get something. Defend. Is that a knife? Get the fuck away. Okay, let's see. We got a blueprint. Take it. Metal Mary. Should be nice. Electric crusher. Oh, this one is good. This one has to be good.
this wasn't creepy enough.
Graveyard.
Buddy, I thought you were one of those zombies. Got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body from my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch them.
What the hell?
Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Okay, I have to get in. Let's see how's that. How am I gonna go in? Get the fuck out.
Better have some zombies.
Can I get... No, it's locked. Easy to sit. I have an idea. Gonna be enough. Yep, it's enough. Yeah, nice. Oh, assault rifle. Yeah. Take it. That's it. Are you shooting me right now? There we go. Jump down. Okay, see some outfits. Okay, okay, Jesus.
It took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat market.
Yeah, come right in.
Let's hit go. Let's go in.
Shit!
Oh, I have to shoot them again.
Don't be shy, it ain't our funeral. Death.
Find a weapon. I'll get the B. Oh, you already got it. Oh, a hat. Can I wear it? Oh shit! Okay, I need to find the weapon. This might work. Oh! This will work! Let's go in. Did somebody call a gardener?
I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. You look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
I'm holding this like a shoulder.
Look, this guy's a something something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first two times.
Not this one.
When it come out, does she?
Let's check this one.
That's not her either.
Holy crap, this one's my ex-mother. Sorry, Bert.
Damn. Where is she?
My boss, don't pay me enough for this crap. Where is she?
Damn. Where is she?
Yeah, where the hell is the body? Let's see this one. Come on.
Looks like the right one, but it's locked. There gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Yeah, I need to search for a key now. Can I craft some? Are you kidding me? This way. Holy shit. There's the key though.
Got him. Got the keys. Let's unlock your dead girl and get to the Zombrex already. Hey, this is Nicole White. There's no body.
Not there? Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back.
Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
Fuck.
Guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Here.
By the way, you're welcome.
You just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself.
Whoa.
I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know. I mean...
Wow.
I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever.
I guess my blood can be a cure.
Okay, look, I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Okay. We have to get the car to yellow place.
Got him running now.
God dang it. Get the hell out. There we go. I like the hat.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
Hmm. Junk car, okay. Chapter 3. Okay, continue.
Oh boy, how am I supposed to know where the hell she is? Oh.
I hate this thing. All right, well. The boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
Whatever. Not like I got any reason to live anyway. Listen. You said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I could do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
Well, I'll let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.
I feel dizzy. Is this a crossbow? You kidding me? Oh my god, this is a crossbow. Okay. Drink one vodka and let's go. I need the car. Inside.
Let go.
Sorry, I can't help. I have to go on foot again. Nice. Yeah.
Looks like I got some friends.
On top of some office by the construction in Almuda.
Right in the head.
As we can remember.
It needs a little work. We might need some parts. I'll start looking her over. Where the hell are we gonna find the fuel?
Well, actually...
You got a lead?
Maybe. I met this guy. He's looking for Annie, I think. Said he'd give me some fuel if I can lead her to him.
Ha! What's not to love about that? It's a win-win. Besides, a little so-and-so deserves what she's got coming.
Yeah, but...
Listen. I got a bunch of hangouts. All over town. There's a big one in Sunset Hills, I heard. Look for this graffiti. You'll know you're in their hood. It's a sign to each other that it's a safe zone. Just keep looking. That's how you're gonna find her.
This seems kind of like a shitty thing to do.
I know she's real cute and everything, but I think all of us making out alive trumps you getting laid.
I'll go find her.
Okay, so that's enough for this part, I guess. We did quite a lot, so hope you enjoyed this one, this walkthrough. So I'll see you in the next one.